Yes, you can.
No, Papa, you can give.
You can give her. You can give.
For artist play.
Yes, you can.
Do you watch the real show too?
Yes.
So you know that. Thank you very much.
Bugün görsen bir fotoğraf.
Her tarafta böyle mi duralım? Ha, tamam.
Sayın Bakanım, sizi biraz yukarı alalım çocukların arkasına. Okay. Efendim. Tamam, çekiyoruz. Çekiyoruz efendim.
Now I would like to call our worthy country director.
Bizlere zaman ayırıp okulumuza şeref verdiler. O yüzden çok...
My question is for Bamsi kardeş. Okay, it's a great pleasure to see you in Pakistan and specifically at Patrick Marif.
Sizi Pakistan'da ve burada görmek büyük bir onur.
Eyvallah. Derviş Ertuğrul has been broadcast in many countries. But if we talk about Pakistan, it has an extraordinary number of audience who are on a daily basis restlessly waiting for every other episode to watch. How would you describe the audience response and enthusiasm for the show? Pakistan specifically.
Diriliş Ertuğrul dizisi dünyanın birçok ülkesinde yayınlanmasına rağmen Pakistan'da eşsiz bir kitleyle geniş kitlelerce izlenmekte. İzleyici kitleleriniz arasında Pakistan kitlesinin yeri nedir? Bu konudaki duygu ve düşüncelerinizi merak ediyoruz.
First of all, assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Good, I'm free.
And aap kaise hai? It's a big honor and happiness to be here. Thank you very much for your question.
Okay.
And thank you very much for all love you give here. About your question, what I see here when I come, very, very much similarities. Our flag, similar. Our smiley faces, hot blood. And our values are very similar. What I see here is like tea and sugar. We mixed up here very beautiful way. So our cereal is a phenom.
Say tea or milk, some Pakistani.
Yeah. And our cereal is a phenomenon in our country. So if we are similar, why not here? That's your answer. If you accept.
Selamun aleyküm Bamsi Bey.
Selamun aleyküm.
Ben Maryam Ekal.
Nice to meet you.
Pakistan'a hoş geldiniz.
Teşekkür ederim. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Sir, my question that have you ever watched any Pakistani drama or movie?
I had no chance.
You have no chance. Okay, so sir, you must have experience of listening to our great poet Lama Iqbal.
I'd like to, and as an actor, I really heard about your actors, how gifted they are. So I really want to watch and know them.
Okay, we love you so much, Turkish people, and okay. So thank you very much for coming here. Pak tok, dostuluk, çok yaşa.
Thank you very much.
As I said, you have many questions, but we have limited time. So we are proceeding to other questions to Mr. Aybek Bey. As you know, Artur...
No, please ask me. Not him. Please ask me.
Okay, Ms. Sumeyra, your question to Artur Bey.